I want you to dig a hole right here. Need to be about 10 feet deep and 15 feet wide on both sides. The length and the width should form a perfect square.
What?
You heard me.
Why?
Because I'm your father and you'll do what I tell you. You understand? Do you?
Yes, sir.
All right, then. I expect half that to be dug by the time I get home from work tonight.
Dad, I can't do that.
Pray.
I started digging that goddamn hole, but I did not pray. I would not. I hated God. I despised him. My hatred helped me dig, kept me going. Dads or gods or the angels or whoever's plan it was would not work on me.
Hey, Fenton!
I knew what Dad was doing was wrong, and nothing was going to change that.
Fenton?
Sorry I told on you.